If an attraction site attempts to produce an attraction force without being fixed in place, this force by itself will cause movement, and no attraction force will be given. This is why a mobile terminal, while capable of vibrating, does not generate a sense of attraction. However, using a sensory illusion, a person can be given a sensation of force different from the actual underlying movement. But how can vibration feel like an attraction force? Here is the first Buru-Navi3 prototype. The slider in this equipment moves back and forth in a cyclic manner. If it moves left and right at the same speed, a person would perceive this movement as simply vibration. However, if the slider is made to accelerate rapidly in one direction and decelerate gradually in the other, a person would only feel the former rapid movement. In this way, a sensory illusion is created in which the vibration is felt like an attraction force.
Over the last several years, we have designed and developed several prototypes to generate asymmetric oscillations. We have recently succeeded in decreasing the size and weight greatly. The small mass inside the tiny black box asymmetrically oscillates. As you can see, if this device is driven on a friction surface, the asymmetrical motion generates a movement because of the difference in static and dynamic friction coefficients. When you pinch the device hardly moves on the fingertip. However, you will feel as if you are continuously being pulled in the desired direction. Even if you are blindfolded, you can tell the direction of the force sensation clearly. With a marker-based tracking system, the device intuitively guides you to where you want to go, even if you do not look at any maps. The direction of force is updated and presented so as to help users walk along the path. We also implemented a fishing game using the device. In the fishing game, the users can feel a nibbling sensation on the hook and a sensation of being pulled with no fishing lines. In a dog walking application, a virtual dog pulls on the leash. The amplitude and direction of the force sensation are altered interactively.